there is every need to treat this as a mission. Homeopathy is a mission, not for commission. There should not be any omission or should not give any remission for the ethics and values. As regards its acceptance among the people, I think it has gained in popularity because of affordability and palatability. In addition, there has been a general perception of its compatibility. So affordability, palatability and compatibility with other systems of medicine, homeopathy holds great promise and has untapped potential to deliver both preventive and curative care to the citizens at affordable cost. I am hopeful that this potential would be realized and homeopathy would be integrated in a research fashion with the healthcare system of our country. A healthy nation is more important than a wealthy nation. If you are healthy, you can become wealthy. But if you are wealthy, there is no guarantee that you can become healthy. I am glad to know that homeopathy is revisiting its world concepts in a light of new understanding of science. A strong scientific basis to homeopathic medicines, which was hidden for centuries, have been discovered by a group of Indian scientists. I am proud that the Central Council for Research in Homeopathy has taken leadership role and is working with the researchers of IIT Mumbai to uncover new facts about homeopathic medicines to benefit the world. What is the ultimate aim of the science? Betterment of the life of the people.
Medicine is a noble profession. It is a mission, not for commission. No omission or remission.
We should focus more on creating awareness among the people, the need for lifestyle changes. That's the need of the hour, not only in Indian context, but also worldwide. And I would like to see a day when homeopathy comes to every home. Homeopathy to home.